Johnston Island was the center of launch and experimental activity for the 1962 high-altitude weapon effects testing termed Operation Fishbowl. At the northwestern end of the island was the Thor launch complex, joined later by Nike Hercules and Stripey units, plus a second Thor pad. On Operation Fishbowl, nuclear detonations rent the sky 5 times over the Johnston Island.